Hello children, welcome you all to GK class. Children, as you all know, I am your GK teacher, Sarvamangala ma'am. Okay? So children, I hope you all are fine and safe at home. Oh, yes? So children, I don't have to explain more about GK. Like last year also, I was your GK teacher and I taught you in class 1 also about GK. GK is a full form of GK is general knowledge. So children, let me show you once again your book. So what is general knowledge? Let me tell you what is general knowledge. It is the broad range of facts about various subjects. As you all know, it is the broad range of facts about various subjects, means different subjects. Little bit of English, little bit of maths, science. So everything is included in GK. So that is general knowledge. We are getting knowledge about so many things, what is going around us. Okay, so children, this is your class 2nd GK book. Okay, there are 36 chapters in this book. First one is about saying hello and thank you. Children, I hope you all know in different languages we use different way to tell thank you and hello. For example, if I talk about Malayalam, in Malayalam we say hello, namaskaram. Okay, and if we talk about thank you, we say nandri. So children, this chapter we are going to study in next class. This was just an introduction of your class of GK. Okay, children? Bye. Take care. We'll have the class tomorrow. Okay, children? Bye and have a nice day.